Thank you. just been speaking the whole time, and I've only just realized my mic's been on mute. So, welcome to the stream. Apparently, there's an event happening, something going on with this thing, orb thing here. I'm watching my phone, watching YouTube, and came across this live video. Oh, it's a orb event right now and everything. So I clicked on it and came upon it in a second, but I'm not actually sure. This is a rift, turns into a rift to go inside of it. Kevin's coming back over there at Paradise where it's first spawned in. If not, I reckon, I don't know, anything could happen. Gotta be quick though. Alright, over to Paradise then. Season 10 so far. Bad, but it's not the best season. I mean, they're combining season 3, 5, and 7 in all together, which is pretty decent. I mean, but I think they could have done a better job with the battle pass. I think they're kind of lazy with the skins. Alright, they didn't really do anything with them, apart from Monopoly Styles. You know, it's just, you know, I don't really care to me because it's still pretty good, skins and everything, but there's really good skins here, but I just think they could have done a bit of a better job, to honestly. Okay, so we're gonna go hit this rift. Why not? Oh, and I don't know the fact that I've took out, oh, what's it called, them, I don't know what they're called, sky trails, something like that. The white things, these things over here. That right there, I don't know what it's called, I forgot. But, that's the minute I've took them all out. The factory is back, and I'm, you know, happy about that at least. It's kind of hard to land here, because you land here in, like, as a leaf, like, a quarter of the lobby here, you know, it's hard. So I dropped salty quite a lot. Or pleasant. But then pleasant's getting kind of passionate as well, so. They're just challenges. But I sort of took out the, what's it called, the they took out the, I can't remember, took out the what, anything happened? Nope. Alright, let's change back in. go back inside base and just keep watching this. Actually, I'm gonna go right to the top over here. See how the view is from here. So far, not too bad. I think it's better from down below, up there. So I'm just gonna go hop down. Oh, what was that? Oh, and the death just wait. I need to see that here. Oh, it's something. Something just flashed into us. So you can't hear it. I don't know if it's copyrighted, so I'm sure. I'm not gonna risk it. They've turned the TVs off with that blurry screen again. So it should be happening soon. Yeah. We need to go to a, because I'm gonna keep this live stream on right now next to me, and then we need to go to a telly. I don't want to leave it because I know something will happen literally straight after we leave. Telly. Where are the TVs? I'm just gonna chill here, actually. Because I'm just. Why are we even gonna miss it, you know? So I'm just gonna chill. Gotta keep an eye on the stream. Nothing's happened there. Nothing's happened in there. What's that noise? I think something's happening in there. Something may be happening. I keep hearing like banging noises. Break things. Okay. There seems to be more things getting around it. Thank you. actually really like the Yo, what is this? Around and hope something happens in a minute. We're gonna stay in loot just in case something does happen. We can be there straight away. The telly, the TV in there. I'm not actually sure, guys. Okay, it's getting. I think the circle's getting bigger. I'm not sure, but we're gonna go check the telly out if there even is one. I don't think there is, actually. Okay, no, there's not. So we're gonna go to. Oh man, I don't want to miss it. Where else would I have a telly nearby? I'm not actually sure. Right, I'm just gonna go chill back in here. Keep going down. Down, down, down. There we are, there we are. Nothing's happened still. Oh, I wanna go to the bottom of it. Cause it's just, okay, yeah, it's just floating. I wrote Kenan. Oh, I actually did as well. I'm gonna go change that real quick. Kenan. Kenan coming back. Oh, shit. Okay. Aaron YouTube. Never heard of this guy, but he seems. Kenan. Right. Can't change it. Something happened. Okay, thank God. I actually thought I missed it. I genuinely thought I missed it. Kind of pooped myself. I don't know. Okay. Alright, oh, what was I gonna do? Oh shit. What was I gonna do? Oh fuck. I forgot what I was gonna do. Who's online actually? Literally no one. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so we're gonna go back in. I'm gonna go check out that guy's lives. Loot legs. It's about time to do something with it, something new. Apart from this orb, other than that. I don't know, just like, turn it back to the old one, I reckon. Wait, I'm gonna look at season 3 map right now. And then the season 5 and then 7 map. Season. Okay, so it was actually getting bigger. So there was anarchy. Damn, anarchy. Anarchy and Wailing. Okay, so let me show you on the map. So anarchy. It's got way bigger, holy. All this bit here, wasn't there before. This bit here. Peak. And Greasy, Greasy still underneath ice. Then it sort that out for sure. And then Duffy, which is obviously back. And then factories, retail. Now it's called Mega Mall. Moist Mile. And then prison would have been around here? I'm not sure. And then they were lonely. Lonely's still standing. Wailing. Junk still there. Fawn's still there. Pleasant's still there. Snobby's still there. Viking Village weren't there. None of this snowbit was here. It was just all grass. Went from Snobby, then to Greasy, about here. Around this bit here. And then Frosty, Polar, and Happy One here. Lucky and Fatal was here. And then Racetrack, the OG one was there, and then Shifty. So, 20, and then Tomato Town, obviously. And then Season 5 map. Season 5 map. Okay, so this is where they added in. This is what's called Season 5 is where they added in Lazy Links and Paradise, I think. Yeah, Risky Rules was still there. That got introduced to Fortnite. Season 4, I think. Okay, so and then Salty Springs, Dusty Divot, but with trees inside of it all. Retail Row, Junk Junction, Haunted Hills, Snobby Shores, Greasy, Tilted Towers, Loot Lake, but the OG one. And then Crates was still there. Oh my god, the Crates. Where was the Crates? It was about... Oh shit, it was about here, I think, wasn't it? Yeah, it was here, where this lava bit here is. And Lonely still there, Wailing, Risky. Risky is where... Risky. Risky was right here. Alright, this bit here. And then... yeah, and then the block went there in Season 5. And Season 7 map. Let's look at that. Season 7 map. Okay, so this is where they added in Polar, Frosty, and Happy. Okay. Yeah. Well, okay, and then what's Season X map? I've already seen it, but yeah. It's right in front of me, actually. Yeah. Actually, I really want to know what's happening over here. It looks like kind of, it's either a symbol or an animal monster kind of thing. So this orb right here is stopping time right now. Because this right there, that should have hit factories, but it didn't. So I reckon either that's stopped time for that not to hit factories, and then it's gonna go back in time and Kevin's gonna come back. Nothing's changed so far. Okay. Yeah, nothing's actually changed right now. I put someone's stream up. This is 5 minutes until something. But for now, we're just gonna go on to the hub. And then I'm just gonna practice some builds. Practicing builds, why not? This guy's coming back as well. Sweet. Yes, sir. It's actually so much easier doing 90s like this. Not that, but that. Like this. It's kind of hard. Not hard, but it's kind of hard to get the whole thing around. What it just does. It just does this. That's proper go. You have to proper go as well. Okay, we're gonna do that glitch that everyone does. To get the spawn thingy. I don't actually know what one you have to do it with. I'm not actually entirely sure. Player spawn. It's either one of these, I think. Let's go to the banner here. Oh shit. Okay, we're back. Cool. Okay, you can't do anyway. Oh. Okay, fuck. I'm gonna get one of them. That. Have one of them. So we're gonna go. I don't actually know what to do. Like that. Okay, shit. Okay, we're just gonna do a search up on YouTube real quick because I have no idea how to do it. How to get into the Fortnite map on Creative. Delete the top one. Now place a floor or platform, whatever you guys want to call it. After that, you guys want to make a 4x4 huge. 4x4.
I don't know if that's right or not. Yeah, it's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's right.
Got a clock tower now. There it is.
There, four. And you wanna throw that down. Then after that, you wanna fly all the way up, but make sure you don't fall onto the top of the clock tower or else that'll mess up the whole thing. Alright, so next what you guys wanna do is you guys want to fly all the way up to maximum flying height, and then what you guys want to do is, oh sorry, I just fell.
Well, there's gotta be a much easier way of doing this. I generally cannot be asked.
Destination to Arctic Island. This is where we want to go. You want the middle one, and then once you're on top of it, you guys are gonna want floors.
I don't like watching so much videos. It's so boring, bro.
Right here, and then just go to your traps, place it onto that floor.
How long ago did you make? 2nd of May. Okay, so it may have been patched. Yeah, I think it may have been patched. Let me try it. So, player spawner. Player spawn. And then put it there. I know it won't work because I've patched it properly.
And then from here, you want to make sure you guys see the customize, so you guys can see it popped up, and then you can just respawn from there. All right, so it should spawn us behind the barrier now, so you guys can see we're behind it. So from here, we just like that, and then we just need two things. So we're gonna need.
It don't work, man.
And
oh,
you're
wait.
Gonna need two to go. So, 1, 2. So, just place the airplane down.
Make
sure you have your pickaxe out to enter the airplane. So, fly.
It don't
and
work,
here you just wanna switch seats. And then use the rip to go twice.
Know.
And then once we do that, we're gonna have to fly up super fast. So, it's gonna be like this. So, 1, 2, and then fly up super fast, and then you guys can see we are in the main world in creative mode. You can see I have my phone out.
Not working, man. Okay. See what's up with this sim. The player spawner and a barrier. Wait, is that burial? That's a burial. There we go. Go out to the center of the island. Place down and spawn on. Then place the barrier next to it. Okay, so. You go start apparently. Doesn't work, bro. Okay, I need to get rid of some of these first, real quick, actually. Okay. Okay, cool. And then I guess we're gonna do it again. Yo. Okay. Damn. I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so. Start game. Yeah, it doesn't work, so I'm just gonna go back to hub and just go back to the note and see what it's doing. Cause I can't bother to waste my time. It's not worth it, I can't even do it. Bit of music. And then nothing's happened still, I told you. Nothing's gonna happen for ages. I can't bother to wait that long. Challenges, because I don't want to be standing around waiting. Okay. Challenges. Headshot damage. Search the pre-supply drops in a single team rumble match. Three supply drops in a single match. Nothing there. Nothing there. Yo, it's only 12 o'clock. Fair enough. Alright, no one is just gonna do some solos. We're gonna do that. Actually, we're gonna go back to the drift skin. That looks pretty sick. I don't. That looks pretty good. Oh, I have a lot of those. Then I'm gonna use the drift pickaxe. Okay, cool. Let's go space solos. Actually, no. Team Rumble, because I'm really tired. If that's you, that's you, hey. Choose four. Does I glitch on GTA as well to get limited spins in the casino? It's pretty easy. Like, really easy. Actually, all you gotta do is go to the casino, do your spin, but if you get something you don't want, and if you're on PS4, and you get something you don't want, you have to double tap. Alright, make sure, go on, right, first, before you do anything, right, you go on settings and network, hover over connect to internet, double tap home button. The PS4 button, double tap it, and then take the spin. If you get something you don't want, double tap the PS4 button, what's called, disconnect to the internet, connect back it, and it'll quit out the session, and then you get another spin. So, yeah. I would do it right now, but I'm streaming, so I can't. I might as well stop it. Gotta turn all my pickup guns. So annoying. Turn off now real quick. Auto pick up. Off, there we go. Sweet. Oh yes, boy, you got a pump. Boy. Please, I've got to leave the upside of this house now. I've got to take this from... Yeah. Circle. Loot the bungalow down here. I think after this game I'm gonna come off I'm really tired. So this game I'm gonna play and probably go to sleep. Something like that. I'm so tired. Oh no. Oh shit. Alright, I've got that done. Get this chest over real quick. Okay, cool, cool. Oh shit. Okay. I love doing that. The wall edit. Stair edit. You know what? Can't do it anymore. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just the mouth of it. Damn. Oh my god, my Wi-Fi. The hell? I don't know what happened, I just froze. I don't know if the stream's still going. Yeah, the stream's still going. Just froze all of a sudden. I need to get this guy drop. Okay, GG. gonna go and get this one right here. It's a bitch ass thing. Oh, leave him. Psych. Got the wrong number. Fuck off. Actual beggy fuck off. Leave. I want to say. No way. Do stream whenever I get, when I, as soon as possible. See you later.